this up. It's the game. Core 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm back for another video. Sorry if you see my background noise. My sister does not care. So, sorry about that. But, yeah, so now let's get on to the part of the video where I will be putting my screen protector on my Nintendo Switch. Okay, first, before we unbox it and show you which one we're doing on the Nintendo Switch and about it, we're gonna show you which one's there. So these two first, because I have more of, it's two packs, and my dad bought them on Amazon, so yeah, and I can possibly link them in the description. Just go look in case. So, yeah. Next in the video, of the screen protectors is this one. If you guys see, I'll link in the description to the video where I unboxed my Nintendo Switch case. And so I had this in. Remember, I told you it has a crack. I'm trying to look. Oh, yep. So, yeah. Last on the list is this. My I got it. So it's a screen protector glass 2-pack. So it has its scratch resistance, NH hardness, so like diamond, I think. Or tell me in the comments what that is. Zero bubbles and ultra clear. So, yeah. So now, after just picking and seeing which one we're gonna do. The glass 2-pack screen protector, and this is the newest one I've gotten. So yeah, I'm just gonna share with you guys, unbox it, and then put it on my Nintendo Switch, and let's go. But before we start the video, just don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe, join the family, bro, guys. And so yeah, let's get started. Because I can't find a little pencil, I just stuck with the pencil. And I just took the double trick and poked the hole in there. Oh, how bad. Okay. Now, duck. And then we're gonna open it. It's like that, it opens. So, kids, if you don't, if you're not sure you wanna use a knife, you just don't have a knife, use a pen. Wait, oops, sorry. Use a pencil. Yeah, we're gonna read another point. Here's the point.
Guys, I'm back. So my phone died, but I use my camera. My camera is my phone. So I let it charge because my Nintendo Switch video, the camera was tilted. So you guys couldn't really see that well. Sorry, I'm saying a lot. I'm thinking about something else. Oh my god. And so, oh my god, why am I saying this so much? But, and so, we didn't get the part where there's plastic on this. And so I was saying that if you're a kid like me and you don't have a knife or you just don't want to use a knife, if you're not secure, something like that, or you're an adult and you don't want to use a knife, or you don't have a knife, you can just use a pencil and then take off the plastic. So, yeah. Now let's get started unboxing.
Okay, so, but before we start, I just got my little poster there, and so, yeah, so, let's start unboxing this. I'll probably, here, I'll
just speed this up, so you guys don't have to watch me with this.
Okay, guys, I'm back. I'm gonna look it up and then put it back a little bit. I wanna be good. This is my office right here, so. We got the screen protector right there. And we're just gonna do a little box right there. Oh, anything else in the box? For just being the box, this is actually a pretty heavy box. Actually, no, the pencil. Okay. For just being the box. Okay, so what this comes with is 100% certification guarantee. You can get the little code. Okay, and then you're gonna enjoy a free replacement if you need to return it. And yeah, so I'm gonna open that up and bring my pencil since I don't have one, and then comes with two, not one, but two screen protectors. So yeah, that's pretty legit, I guess. So, I found a knife since then, but so I'm just gonna open this. See, I may need to cut it a little bit more. I don't want to cut it too much. I need to destroy what the product is in here. I feel there's a couple of lights in there. Okay, so there's a paper that says, percent satisfaction. Scan this. Simply scan this. I don't know. If it's damaged. And then you can replace it, refund it, or exchange it. Okay, what else is in here? It's a little attention thing. Carefully clean screen before installation to avoid dust bubbles. Sorry, you can probably hear my sister. Yeah. Okay, now we got a little wipe. These are, I like this wipe. It's really soft, actually. Okay, and I think this is something similar in the first where I got the Nintendo Switch box. Please don't remove this to remove the dust on Nintendo Switch. Please to remove dust on Nintendo Switch. Oh, something fell. Oh, the white. Okay. Probably didn't see that. It's on the side. Okay, so these things. This comes with a lot of things, actually. I think this is like a business card. Yes, this is a business card. But it's actually pretty solid. It's like a gift card solid kind of thing. Oh, okay. I was expecting these. Oh, what? What? I don't believe this. It comes with not one, not two, not three. Four wipes. Oh god, that's pretty surprising. I didn't expect that. Now, last thing in here, this is a lot of things for you to do for just screen protectors. So, this is just saying if you want to write a review, are you 100% satisfied? And so, yeah. Now, I'm just going to look at the screen protectors. See if they're cracked like the last one we looked at. Okay. Let's see. I really like that this company has little flaps right there and there. I'm using this little wood stand because I can't find my tripod. So, yeah. That they use that. It looks much bigger than the first one we looked at. Yeah. Put that back in.
Next one. You see my camera with the stand. Let's see. Crack. Nope, no crack. That's pretty good, actually. So, yeah, so I guess now, before we the only thing to do is, put it on a Nintendo Switch and just rate this 1 to 5 stars. I don't know. So see you guys. I got my Nintendo Switch here. Right now, currently, I'm using the Dotone one. Okay, so I'll leave a link in the description. I mean, at the end of the video, probably I'll do a little thing where you guys can touch the link for the videos. Yeah. So I've got my Nintendo Switch here, and one sec, I'll position it, and then I'll put the screen protector. Hopefully this can move the things on the side, and see which one we probably want to do. So this is just the packaging. Hold on. Close my eyes. Why am I doing that? That doesn't matter. Okay, I'll do this one. Okay, okay. Now we're gonna get the Nintendo Switch. See the little Super Mario Odyssey poster kind of thingy. We got our little Nintendo Switch screen. Okay. Be back one sec. I just need to check something and I will be back. Okay, guys, I'm back. I just was wondering what exactly I had to do for the screen protector. Because every time I used my screen protector, my dad would kind of do it for me because he really wanted to do it. I don't know. He just likes those things. So, let's figure out what we have to do. So, the wipes right here, right? It says, the first one, it says, step one, wet wipe. So, but at first I thought, wet wipe, oh, okay, I'm a screen protector. But that sounds really dumb, like, seriously. I don't think that's me, other than me. Okay, so you grab your wet wipe. I'm gonna open it up a little bit. Okay, sorry, you can hear my sister. Okay, I don't know why that's so small. Why? Okay, you just wanna make sure it's all wet and clean. I'll be back. Make sure. Okay, so you wanna make sure it's kinda, you know, it's kinda wet. You just wanna rub it nicely and softly because you don't wanna ruin the screen either. You just want to put it all over. Okay. So that was the first step. That's pretty easy. So now the second step. I'm going to put the Nintendo Switch down. Okay. Okay, the second step now is the dry wipe. Okay. Oops. Oops. So now this is the dry wipe. Where. Give me a sec. It's just there's very little space around here. Because I normally have more space, but like, my tripod broke, so. And I haven't gotten a new one, so. Okay. There we go, so now this is the dry wipe. This is the same exact thing as the wet wipe, actually. If you noticed, just it's actually dry. So, yeah, so now you just want to. Same thing as the wet wipe. You just want to rub it nicely. Okay. So now, and guys, just take off your Joy-Cons. Useful tip. Actually, now thinking of it, take off your Joy-Cons. So once you use your wet wipe, right? Your wet wipe. You're not gonna ruin the Joy-Cons, or you're not gonna do it. So you just wanna take off the Joy-Cons, and that'll just make it much easier for you. So now the third step, guys, is, so this little wipe, it's really soft. It's called, actually, I really don't know, but it's actually, but I know it's meant for dust. So, your Nintendo Switch, you grab your Nintendo Switch, right? Same as those wipes, you just want to rub it around there. This will also clean it, guys, but it'll take off all the dust. Can't really see it, but on in real life, it actually took off some dust. So, well, does not that this Nintendo Switch has dust? I'm just saying, it like barely has dust. So, yeah. So, now the fourth step, of course, is the Nintendo Switch screen. Oops, sorry guys, that this is really bad. It's on my face. And so this is the screen. Let me give me a second so I can get in position and do this. Okay, I just moved angles because I needed much more space, guys. So Yeah, because I don't want to, of course, mess it up. When I start peeling it off, I believe you guys know how to do that. You guys should know how to peel something off. At least I hope so. So we're gonna take bottom down. So you wanna peel the other side off. You wanna be very careful you don't touch the protector, guys. So I just wanna grab it, put it on. Be very careful. It said no bubbles, but like you can see, the bubbles are going away like really fast. Why is there bubbles? Oh, okay. So guys, if you press the bubbles, I'm for taking this off. Give me a sec, and I'll
guys, I'm back. I just went and tried,
and it's better. Now you can see there's no bubbles anywhere except right there, but I really don't care because it's not on the screen, it's on the sides, and plus, it actually makes it look like an iPad because it looks like the button, so, yeah.
Okay, guys, I just wanted to tell you before we end the video, I just wanted to tell you guys, please smash that like button and subscribe, join the family, the party, whatever you want like to call it, and yeah, so yeah, and if you told me to give you a rating to the screen protector with all the stuff, I'd give it a 4.9. The 0.1 that I don't like is just the box. I don't know why, it just bugs me. The box is so heavy. Just the box alone. It's so freaking heavy. I don't know what is in there. But, yeah. So, see you guys in another video.